In this video, I'm going to be going over how to delete a WordPress site in cPanel step by step. This process will not only uninstall WordPress from cPanel, but it will delete WordPress from cPanel, along with the directory, database, and database user. By the end of this video, you will successfully have WordPress uninstalled and deleted from cPanel. Let's get started. I'm here on the main cPanel page. From here, scroll down to the software section. You'll see WordPress Manager by Softaculous. Click this. On this page, you want to click the arrow dropdown on the right side of the page under the domain for the WordPress site you want to be deleted. Scroll down on the page. You'll now see the uninstall button. Click this. You'll now see where you can select or unselect remove directory, remove database, and remove database user. You want to have all of these selected to completely uninstall and delete WordPress from cPanel. Scroll down and click the Remove Installation button. You'll see a pop-up like this saying these actions are irreversible. Are you sure you want to remove this installation? Click the OK button and WordPress will begin being removed, uninstalled, and deleted. This could take just a few minutes. Once it is done, it'll say the installation was removed successfully. Now let's just check to see that the database has been removed. Up at the top, you'll see the cPanel icon where it says go to control panel. Click this. You'll now be on the cPanel page. Scroll down to the databases section. Click MySQL databases. You'll see the database has been removed for that WordPress installation. That's all there is to it. You've successfully deleted a WordPress site from cPanel. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more web hosting tutorial videos.